What's going on, guys? It's AK from the Super Asian Bros. What I have for you guys right now is an unboxing. Now, I know I haven't done a video in a while, but kind of to kickstart things up a bit here, what I have for you guys right now is an unboxing. Not going to tell you what's inside so you guys can just, you know, see, you know, so it's a surprise and everything. But yeah, I want to try to be putting out videos as much as I can. So if you guys are subscribed, stay tuned. If you aren't subscribed, well, then welcome to the channel. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoy. Alright, so here's what I got, the Canon EF 50mm 1.82. Now, I've wanted a new lens for my Canon ever since I got one because I heard this one is, you know, only decent for its price range. So, what I have for now is the 18-55 that's on the Canon right now. That is the standard kit lens if you do decide to buy the kit lens. So, what I want to do was buy a 50mm prime lens for right here. So, let's go ahead and open it up. And this is the 1.8 model. And this is the cheapest one you can get. It's only $100, so didn't really bother shopping around because, you know, $100, you really can't get any cheaper than that. There's the lens. And then here are some manuals, some warranty information. Don't really need to look at that stuff. Here is the lens itself. Now, I have heard that this is a very, very cheap build, but for $100, I mean, what could you really expect out of a lens, you know? So, there it is. I know there's a glare. There you go. Okay, so, take that off. So you guys see the aperture there. Now this is not an autofocus, or this is an autofocus lens, but this is not a zoom lens. But it is a prime lens. So, and I heard this thing gives you a lot of the blurred background, the bokeh, whatever that's called. So that's why I decided to buy this. So should be shooting some videos, some pictures. If you guys want to see some sample pictures, stay tuned to the channel. If you guys want to see, stay tuned to, you know, sample video, stay tuned, you know, to the channel as well. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to put out as much videos as I can for you guys, because the time being off from YouTube, I really, really do miss YouTube, because YouTube has just been, you know, it was pretty much my second job at one point. Now it's just there. So once you get back to YouTube ASAP, and here is a kind of like a, you know, a rebirth. So I hope to put out a lot of videos for you guys. So if you aren't subscribed yet, stay tuned, and I'll be, you know, I hope to do a lot more giveaways than I have done before. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys so much for all the support, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.